You.
Oh, he barks like that.
Sounding the alarm.
You know, the capuchins that we saw earlier, when you see them feeding, they're basically on the run, just foraging as they go. These guys are more or less just going to stay in a tree, eat what they want to eat, mostly leaves when the figs come in from the banyans.
Oh, here you go.
They'll eat the figs.
He's going to poop on us.
Yep, seven.
This is the alpha male. He only howls when he thinks his territory is being threatened. It's not to anything other than that. It's just really territorial.
Howl!
Should be